The Czech Prime Minister and Korea Air's President shake on a deal that sees the Asian company take a 44% stake in Czech Airlines. That provides a financial lifeline for the state-owned carrier, which was facing bankruptcy. The Koreans paid a nominal price of 2.6 million euros and will help restructure the loss-making airline. Prague will become one of Korea Air's transfer points in Europe, bringing new business to the city's airport.